Yeah, Ankush wanted to buy 15 shirts of specific brand, and there are 4 shops which are giving certain offers there. Let's take first one. What is Top A offer? Buy 3 and get 2 free means. Total, if we buy 5 items, out of them 2 are free. When he is buying 5 shirts, 2 are free means he has to pay only for 3 means 2 are free. So the discount he is getting is 2 out of 5. 2 out of 5 means it is how much percentage? 40% discount he is getting from shop A. Look at shop B. 2 successive discounts of 10% and 30%. Is 2 successive discounts of 10 and 30 equals to 40? No, because it is successive discount. Suppose if the price is 100 rupees, let us say, first he is getting 10% discount. That is 10 rupees, remaining is 90. Next, he is getting 30% discount on, not 100 on 90. 30% on 90 is 27. He is paying 63 rupees. For 100 rupees, he is paying 63 means, how much discount he got? 37 per 100. 37 per 100 or 37%. You can see this 10 and 27 is also 37. So, he is getting 40% discount from A, 37% from shop B. What about shop C? It's straightforward, flat 45% discount. So far, this is better. Let's look at D. Buy 2 and get 1 free means, if he buys 3, out of them 1 he doesn't have to pay. That means, he is getting 1 free out of the total 3. If I am buying 3 shirts, out of them 1 free and 2 he have to pay. So, that means 1 by 3, 1 by 3 is what percent? 33.3%. Hence, shop D is giving 33.3% means, hence which is the best offer for him? Shop C is giving him best offer of 45% discount. Hence, my answer should be choice C.